you know, you see in a young season that our team learned valuable lessons in a tough loss and came back and responded the next night under difficult circumstances. You know, that's a tough early trip, you know, with travel and different obstacles along the way, like altitude and all that. Not once did we hear any of our guys can complain about any of those obstacles. They embraced them and in a lot of respects overcame them. So we were really pleased with our growth in one weekend and one week of practice, which was a short week for that matter. We saw a lot of improvements in almost every category, and we still have got a long way to go. You know, we gave up a lot of goals along with scoring a lot, but I was really pleased with the way our team came together and gelled for 60 minutes on Saturday in particular. I thought we played great for 40 minutes, you know, against Denver on the first night. We just ran out a little steam and had an unfortunate call go against us that really did affect the outcome of the game. But all in all, I think our team could come away from that weekend with nothing but positives.
I think most of the guys, you know, coming back from last year, you know, we gained a lot of confidence last year and we got a lot of returnees. We did lose a couple key members of the team, but, you know, I feel like as a group, you know, we really have a lot of confidence in ourselves and ourselves as a team. And I think it was great for the freshmen to come in and really get a taste of what, you know, college hockey is like. And I thought they responded real well. And I thought it was a very positive weekend for our team.
We were confident going into the season. We knew we had good players and that, you know, we lost a lot of talent, but we were confident in the guys we had in the locker room. And I think that just, we kind of showed everyone else that, you know, what we have in the locker room is still, you know, really good talent, even though we lost guys like Pete and Vic last year. So I don't think there was that big a question in our minds. I think it was more, we proved it this weekend that we're going to be a good team this year.
I felt we were pretty good on the forecheck and through the neutral zone. In fact, we created a lot of offense out of just strong neutral zone defense on the weekend. So for us, it's really just shoring up our defensive zone coverage, some face-off plays that we need to make sure that we're aware of and coverages and stuff like that. Those are things that are very, I don't want to say easy to coach, but those are much easier to coach than the offensive side. I was really impressed with the way our guys picked up a lot of the concepts we taught last year and are already, in some respects, better than we were last year in certain areas.
BC is good every single year, and we always play teams like that. You know, they're always good games. So, yeah, it's important that for our home opener and just, you know, first Hockey East play, that we come out and we're ready to go. And I think we're going to use this week practice to, you know, tune anything that was that went wrong in Denver and, you know, stress the stuff that was positive. So,
you know, I mean, we played against the number one team in the country or number two, depending on which poll you follow. And they played two very good opponents, but not quite up to the level of competition that we played. That being said, I know Jerry York's one of the best coaches in the country, and he'll have his team ready to go. So this will be fun hockey. You know, I think their team plays a very exciting brand of hockey. I think we're much more suited to play that style than maybe 2-3 years ago where we were, you know, defense-only type of style. I think we can skate with Boston College now. I think we have some our transition games on par with them. So it should be a very entertaining hockey again this weekend.